Hello friends and respected viewers, welcome again. Today we will do an area related very interesting problem. So we are given a triangle ABC, which is the midpoint of BD. We are also given the area of triangle ABC as 360 square units and we are given AD is to DC as 1 is to 2. We have to find the area of triangle BEF. This is 1 is to 2. Let us do how to solve the question. In first method, draw a parallel line parallel to AF from point D. So draw DG parallel to AF. So we have drawn DG is parallel to AF. Now in triangle BDG, since E is the midpoint of BD and EF is parallel to DG, then by midpoint theorem, F will also be the midpoint of BG. So if BF is X, then FG will also be X. Now from triangles CDG and CAF, these two triangles are similar by AATS. This is common and this is equal to this corresponding. But using basic proportionality theorem, this is to this is equal to this is to this. So CD is to DA is equal to CG is to GF. This will also be known as Thales theorem. Since these two are parallel, so we can say that CD is to DA is equal to CG is to GF. So this is 2 is to 1 and this was already X, so this will be 2X. So this BG is 2X and GC is 2X, so we can say that G is the midpoint of BC. If we join AG, that AG will be median of the triangle ABC. And a median divides a triangle into two triangles such that their area will be equal. So join AG. AG is median. And since this is 1 is to 2 and the whole triangle's area is 360, so this base is 1 is to 2. So area of triangle ABD is to area of triangle BDC will be in the ratio 1 is to 2. So 1 plus 2 is 3. So this is 1/3 of the total and this is 2/3 of the total. So area triangle ABD is equal to 1/3 360. Area triangle BDC is 2/3 of 360. So this is 240 and this is 120. Since this is midpoint, so AE is the median of triangle ABD. Median divides this triangle into two equal areas. So this pink part will also be 60 and this AEDA triangle's area will be 60. Now AG is the median, so it will divide the whole triangle into two equal area. Area triangle AGC is equal to half of the total area, that is 360, which will be 180 square units. This triangle's ABG triangle's area 180. But F is also the midpoint of BG, so AF will be also the median of triangle ABG. This AF median divides this triangle into two equal areas. So ABG area is 180, so therefore AFB area is 90, is equal to 90. Square units, because AF is a median and that divides this triangle into two equal areas, and this is already 60 given this pink area. So this area, this saffron area, will be 90 minus 60. So therefore area triangle BEF is equal to 90 minus 60 and that is 30 square units. This is the answer. So option B, 30 is correct here. In this method, draw DG parallel to BF. So these two triangles will be congruent because this angle is equal to this angle. Alternate angles. This angle is equal to this angle. Vertically opposite. And this is equal to this. So by angle side angle congruency rule, these two will be congruent and therefore these two triangles will have equal area. Now triangle AGD and AFC are similar triangles. So for similar triangles, area triangle AGD upon area triangle AFC is equal to AD square by AC square. Ratio of the area of similar triangles will be equal to the ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. AD is 1 and AC is 1 plus 2 is 3. So 1 square is 1 by 3 square is 9. So if AGD area, let area AGD be K. Area triangle AFC will be 9K. AFC is 9K and this area is K. And this whole is 9K. So therefore area trapezium, area trapezoid GDCF is equal to 9K minus K, which is 8K. This GDCF 8K and these two are equal in area. So this quadrilateral DEFC plus this area is nothing but area of trapezoid GDCF. But BDC, triangle BDC area is equal to 2/3 of the whole triangle's area. And this GDCF area is equal to area triangle BDC, because this white quadrilateral plus this area is equal to white quadrilateral plus this area, because these two are equal in area. And this area is 240 and this area is 8K here. So 8K is equal to 240. That means K is equal to 30. Now, since this is the midpoint of BD and this divides this area into two equal parts, because this is median and this is 240, the whole is 360, so this will be 120, and so half of 120 is 60. So area triangle AED is 60. Area triangle AED is 60. But AED is sum of K and this part, which is 30 plus area triangle GED. And therefore area triangle GED is same as area triangle BEF, and that is 60 minus 30, which is 30 square units. Once again, we found that 30 square units area. In this method, join AC. This triangle's area is 120. This triangle's area is 240 as in the earlier solutions. This area is 60. This area is also 60. This area is equal to 240 and CE is the median of triangle BDC. So this C divides this triangle into two equal area, and this triangle's area is 240, so this is 120 and this will also be 120. Area of this is 120. Let us suppose this is X. So since this total area is 120, so this will be 120 minus X. Now this triangle's area upon this triangle's area is equal to half into base into height. Let us suppose height is here. So this is height. Half into base into height. This is H1, suppose. So area triangle BEF, BEA is equal to half into EF into H1 over half into EA into H1. These two will get cut. These two will get cut. That is equal to area of this over this, X by 60. Similarly, for this triangle, if we draw perpendicular, let us suppose this is the perpendicular drawn. So this is perpendicular, this is height h2. So this is the height h2. So triangle, area triangle CEF over area triangle CEA is equal to half into the same height is same h2. So common vertex and base on the same line, half and half cancelled, h2 h2 cancelled. Area of this is 120 minus x upon area of this triangle is 120 plus 60 is 180. So EF by EA is x by 60, EF by EA is this. So from these two relations we can say that x by 60 is equal to 120 minus x by 180. So if we cancel we will get 3. So 3x is equal to 120 minus x, and then take x here will be 4x is equal to 120, and therefore x is equal to 120 by 4 is 30. So once again this area is equal to 30 square units.